everyone, welcome back to the channel. Kaelinlott here with another video for you guys. Today we're going to be looking at how strong is Mechagodzilla 2021 in Kaiju Universe. So, I'm going to get started. I'm going to go to Permita since there are six people that I want to kill. For, you know, reasons. Maybe because that's a part of the game, but. Now, Mechagodzilla has had a few nerfs. What is going on with my avatar? What is these goofy hour graphics? Okay. Goofy silence. Skip the zone. Skip the bullet there. Oh, this kid's on knife. He wants me so bad. Well, he's dead. It was an easy kill. I'm gonna kill these Gojiras. These Gojiras are teaming. Evil Goji. Anyways. So everybody, we're trying to reach 100 subscribers before Christmas, and I need your help. So if you can just smash that subscribe button and the little bell with it, that would be really appreciated. Alright, let's get this thing. Come on. What, this is my chance to get revenge. Gojira! I'm getting swarmed by him! Okay. Sorry about that, if you heard that. It's a Discord. Come on, don't want to wait forever for this loading screen. We should beam. Beaming is minus one. Speaking of minus one, Godzilla minus one, I saw it first day in theaters and it was awesome. No spoilers to anyone who has not seen it. Godzilla movies. There's two Komodos. You know what? Let's have a Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla. In the movie, Godzilla or Mechagodzilla was kind of overpowering, weakened. Yeah. This is the dip. I saw the Godzilla X Kong, the new Empire trailer. It was, personally, I think it was awesome. I loved Godzilla's new look, and it's when he like evolves in that cape. It's the most amazing thing ever. There's 9 people floor, which is about where we were. Or that's where we were. So let's go ahead and try to find them. There's just some Komodos. I think they're trying to be. Okay, yeah, that's good. Mean. Timmy is crazy. This Komodok just wants me dead. Okay. I didn't know they could go that fast in water. Able to kill, or I mean, they're teaming, but like, still. Oh. Okay, these teamers are so bad. They didn't say anything. They're so weird. They're probably together. They're like, oh my god, we killed the Mechagodzilla. Looks like they're not gonna say anything. There's a lot of damage. Should not have taken in the first place. Stab, stab. You guys are not even fighting me. Just run it, even though I ran it. And Gojira might interrupt though. He's a high level too. that's where we're gonna leave it off. If you guys enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, click the bell to get notified every time I upload new videos. I'm going to try to upload daily until Christmas. Why am I even doing past that? I'm trying to get into people doing videos every day. So, anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!